The body of a missing Wisconsin man has been found. 49-year-old Joey Moen was last seen on December 27th. Investigators in Barron County discovered his body in the woods outside Chautauqua yesterday. They say it looks like he died of hypothermia. The Barron County, Wisconsin medical examiner will conduct an autopsy. The cold